morning, Dripping Springs High School. It's Friday, November 7th, and these are your daily announcements. It's time to kick off the 2014 Coat Drive competition benefiting the Coats for Kids charity. The second period class that collects the most coats will receive a holiday breakfast celebration sponsored by the Dripping Springs High School Fashion Club. Coats can be donated until December 5th, and they must be in new or almost new condition. Let's donate and warm some souls this holiday season. Do you want to go watch our awesome varsity girls cross-country team compete at the state championships? Then ride the fan bus. It's leaving the field house at 8:45 on Saturday morning. The race is in Round Rock and we'll be back in the early afternoon. Bring $5 to help you pay for gas and pack your lunch. Sign up in the front office with Mrs. Van Avery. Go Tigers! All National Art Honor Society members, this Saturday we are face painting at Rooster Springs Elementary's Fall Festival from 2 to 5 p.m. If you are in National Art Honor Society and can come and volunteer Saturday, please see Mr. Bates before Friday. Please send the yearbook, your summer photos from all your summer trips to summer camps to sitting at home. We need them ASAP. Contact us at dshstigeryearbook@gmail.com. I'm Joey, and this has been Tiger Daily News. Thank you, Dripping Springs High School, and have an awesome day.
The band's program includes Bohemian Rhapsody in blue shade. From me.
Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide. No escape from reality. Open your eyes, look up to the skies and see.